Hello everyone, this is Payal Bacha. Welcome to Pharma Desert. In this video, we will discuss about Prevention of Cruelty to Animal Act 1960 Part 1. So let's get started. First of all, objectives. What are the objectives of Animal Act? Modern medical and pharmaceutical sciences. Animals are widely used to perform experiment to study the safety, toxicity and therapeutic efficacy of drugs as they are much similar to human systems. So what about objectives of Animal Act? First objective, that is modern medical science as well as pharmaceutical science. Animals that are most widely used to perform any experiment for the study to study the safety, toxicity and therapeutic efficacy of any dosage form. Because immune system of particular animals and human have a similar immune system. And animals that may be subjected to injury, pain or suffering and even a death. So animals, they may be subjected to injury, any pain or suffering. And even they have a death. So Animal Act that is produced or made for made behind this purpose, as well as the act which prevent the infliction of unnecessary pain or suffering on animal, we will form. Otherwise, we already form Animal Act 1960. What are the definitions? First definition, that is animal. So according to Animal Act, first of all, what is animal? Animal, it include any living creature that are called as animals. Second one, that is cruelty. What is cruelty? Rough, it means infliction of unnecessary pain or suffering. So which inflict any unnecessary pain or suffering that are called as cruelty. Next one, that is breeder. What is breeder? Breeder, that is a person which including an institution which breeds animals for the purpose of transfer to other authorized institution for performing experiments. So first one, animal, that may include any living creature. While second one, that is cruelty, that is infliction of any unnecessary pain or it is suffering. Second one, that is breeder. Breeder, that is a person which including any institution and which breeds animals for the purpose of transfer to other authorized institution for performing experiment. So what about breeder? Breeder, that is a one type of person including any institution, and breeder breeds the animal for the purpose of transfer to other authorized institution for performing experiment. What about establishment? Establishment, that means any individual, company, firms, corporation, institution other than schools up to higher secondary level which performs experiments on animals. So in establishment, any individual, otherwise company firms, any corporations or institution other than schools up to a higher secondary level, they perform experiments on any animals that are called as one type of establishment. So that is about the definitions of animal. What is cruelty? What is breeder? And last one, what is establishment? Next definition, like experiment. All are the science student, right? So all are the aware about experiment. Experiment, that means any program or project involving use of animal for the acquisition of knowledge of a biological, physiological, ethological, physical or chemical nature, and which includes the use of animal in the production of reagents in product such as antigen and antibody routine diagnostics, testing activity and establishment of transgenic stocks for the purpose of saving or prolonging life or alleviating suffering or for combating any disease, whether on human beings or animals. So what about experiment? That is a one type of project or program which directly involve use of animal, particularly for acquisition of knowledge of biological, otherwise ethological, psychological or physiological nature, and they also include use of animal in the production of reagent and product like antigen and antibodies, routine diagnostic testing activity, and which establishment of transgenic stocks for the purpose of saving or which also prolonging life or elevating suffering, or for they combating any disease, whether on human beings or any animals. What about IAEC? What is IAEC? That is one type of committee, Institutional Animal Ethics Committee. In Institutional Animal Ethics Committee, that means a body, they comprising of a group of person recognized and registered by committee for the purpose of control and supervision of experiments on animals performed in an establishment which is constituted and operated in accordance with procedures specified for the purpose by committee. So, what about Institutional Animal Ethics Committee? According to their name, that is one type of body which comprise that are made up of or that is constituted by group of members. It is recognized and registered by the committee for the purpose of control and supervision of experiment on animals. That means that is one type of committee which contain the various members, and it is recognized and registered by the committee. And purpose of committee is to control and supervision of experiment. It is performed on the animals in establishment and which is constituted and operated in accordance with procedure. It should be specified for purpose by committee. Next one, provisional of the act. What about provisional of the act? Experimentation on animals is carried out in medical, pharmaceutical and biological science, and in pharmaceutical industries, animals are used for the production of sera, vaccines, hormones and enzymes. So what are what is about provision of act? First one, experimentation of any animals, it should be carried out in a medical way, pharmaceutical way, otherwise biological science. Well, second one, that is in pharmaceutical industries, animals that are particularly used for production of sera, vaccines, hormone as well as enzymes. While from the aesthetic point of view, the procedure on animals, it should be so effective that the animal, they do not suffer any avoidable pain or injury. So from the aesthetic point of view, procedure on animal or experiment on animals, it should be very effective that the animal, they do not suffer any avoidable pain or injury. Next one, government, which constitute a committee which look after, supervise and control the use of animals for experimentation, whereby they have saved and sufferance of avoidable pains. So what is the purpose of committee? So what is the purpose behind the committee formation? So government, they constitute a committee which look after as well as they supervise as well as they control use of any animals, particularly for experimentation, and they are saved and sufferance of any avoidable pains. What is Animal Welfare Board of India? In Animal Welfare Board of India, it should be constituted by central government. And what are the functions of Animal Welfare Board of India? According to their name, which provide animal welfare, they also protect animals from unnecessary pain or suffering, and which advise the central government regarding the amendment and advise government on making the rules regulation. So they suggest the government any improvement in the design of vehicle so as to lessen the burden on drought animals. So Animal Welfare Board of India, it should be constituted by central government, and various functions that is available. First function of welfare board, that is which provide the animal welfare. Second function, that is they protect animals from any unnecessary pain. They also advise central government regarding any modification. And two, they also advise government on making rules regulation. And they suggested that the government any improvement in design of vehicle, so they as to lessen the burden on drought animals. To take up steps for make better of animals by providing facilities of shed, water drought, etc. So to take up the steps for make better of the animals, which providing facilities for sheds, waters, drought, etc. And last one, to cooperate with the association, it should be established to prevent the unnecessary of pain. So that is about Animal Welfare Board of India. Next one, Constitution of Committee. What about Constitution of Committee? Two members of Indian Council of Medical Research that are nominated by central government. So in Constitution of Committee, our committee should be constituted by two members from Indian Council of Medical Research, and they should be nominated by central government, while two members of Indian Council of Agriculture Research, it should be nominated by central government. So remaining two members of Scientific and Industrial Research, nominated by central government. And last one, two members representing university granting medical and veterinary degree, nominated by central government. So total 2, 2, 2 and 2, that means 8 members. So first two members, that is from Indian Council of Medical Research, and it should be all 8 members that are nominated by central government, but that is established, or that is picked up by various research institute. So two members from Indian Council of Medical Research, next two members from Indian Council of Agriculture Research, next two members for Scientific and Industrial Research, and last remaining two members which representing universities granting medical and veterinary degree. One member of Lok Sabha, that is elected by House. One member of Rajya Sabha, that is elected by House. And last one, 5 non-official person actively engaged in the promotion of animal welfare, and it is nominated by central government. So remaining last 8 members and 15 members. So one member from Lok Sabha and one member from Rajya Sabha, and 5 non-official person, they actively engage in promotion of animal welfare, and that is already also nominated by central government. What about performance of experiment? In performance of experiment, first one, where experiments that are performed, the head of that institution that is responsible for fulfillment of objects of the act, and where individuals perform the experiment, he should be qualified and perform the experiment on their full responsibility. So in performance of experiment, first step, that is experiment, it should be performed. So where experiment is performed, head of institution that is responsible for fulfillment of objects of animal act. My second one, where individually experiment that is performed, so he should be qualified, as well as the individual person that have a 100% or full responsibility of experiment. What third step? Every registered establishment before acquiring an animal or conducting any experiment on animal shall apply for the permission of committee. So third point, that is every registered establishment before acquiring any animals or conducting any experiment on animal, they shall particularly apply for permission of the committee. So experiments, it shall be performed in every case by or under the supervision of person, they should be duly qualified in that behalf. That is, So what about experiments? Experiments, they shall be performed in each and every case by or under the supervision of person they duly qualified in that behalf. And that is about degree or diploma holder in veterinary science, or degree in medicine or a laboratory animal science of university. So experiment that is performed under the supervision of any person, and person they duly qualified in the in that behalf, they contain or they have education about a degree or diploma holder in veterinary science because of animal study or animal experiment. Or second option, that is degree in medicine or laboratory animal science of a university. And no establishment, they shall perform any experiment on animals unless it's registered. So experiments shall be performed with due care and humanity. So no any type of establishment, it should be performed for any experiment on animals unless it is it registered. And experiments, they shall be performed with care and humanity. Animals intended for the performance of experiment that are properly looked both before and after experiments. So if you are performing any type of experiment, so you will check properly full of the animals before the experiment and after the experiment. So an establishment shall not buy any animal by sale or otherwise except from registered breeder. So any type of establishment that is not directly buy any animals by selling or otherwise except from registered breeder. So every establishment after acquisition of an animal, they shall not transfer such animal by sale or otherwise to any establishment. So any establishment after the acquisition of animal, they do not transfer any animals by sale or otherwise to any establishment. Last one about experiments. Experiments involving operative procedure, and it shall be performed under the influence of anesthesia, which prevent the animal feeling pain, and it shall remain so throughout the experiment. So experiment, they directly involve operating procedure, and they shall be performed under the effect of anesthesia, and which prevent the animal feeling pain, as well as they shall remain so throughout the experiment. So anesthesia, they shall be administered by a veterinary surgeon, and that is trained in method of anesthesia. The anesthesia that is administered with the help of any veterinary surgeon, and that is trained with method of anesthesia. And animals which in the course of experiment under the influence of anesthetic are so injured that their recovery would involve pain or suffering, and they shall be destroyed humanly while still under the influence of anesthesia. So any type of animal which in the course of experiment under the effect of anesthesia, if so injured that the recovery would involve the, if it is injured, so its recovery would involve pain or suffering, and they shall be destroyed humanly while still under the influence of anesthesia. When there is a reason to believe that animal that is suffering any abnormal or severe pain at any stage of continuing experiment, so it shall be painlessly destroyed at that stage without proceeding with experiment. So if any animals they suffering from any abnormal or severe pain at any stage of continuous experiment, so in that case you may have permission to destroy or end that stage without proceeding with next step of experiment. So experiment shall not be performed by way of an illustration, and experiment shall not be performed as a public demonstration. So no experiment, the result of which is already conclusively known, shall be repeated without previous justification. And there shall not be applied to the eye of animal by the way of experiment. So any chemical substance for the purpose of absorption through the conjunctival membrane. So if you are performing any experiment, So they shall not be applied to the eye of animal by in the way of experiment, but you may use a conjunctival membrane for the absorption through eye, and the record of experiment performed should be maintained as a kind of animal used. So health of animal and nature of experiment, that is based on record. If any query or doubts related to topic, please write your questions in comment box. Thank you.